What's up, guys? William taking over the Wolf Report. Oh. So, Gordon Finn, I've been dying to play this character for 2 freaking years. And finally, I found somebody dumb enough to try and work with me as a director.
Every time I hear the march low and grim.
Yeah, he's from Chicago. And. Yeah, and his name's Wolf Mckinney. We found him out back playing with his marbles.
I'm singing in the rain, just singing in the rain.
Yeah, he's gonna direct this film, see, and I think it's gonna be kinda killer. You really should try to get involved, but keep a low profile, because you never know, you might get hurt. Or... You really want to get involved in this film so I can regain my voice and he'll stop beating me. The guy's going to kill me if we don't get this thing done, so you really got to get involved in this campaign. Visit the Indiegogo, or this may very well be the last time you see me.
No.
So, my name is Tom Tway, and I was told if I did this video that I might get a case of old style. So they approached me and they said, I need you to do this interview. And I said, with or without the beer, it's money for the movie, but I ain't gonna talk about shit until I get my beer.
Here's your beer, Mr. Twait.
Oh, grass. What the fuck? This ain't old style, man.
Oh my god, he's gonna lose it!
To me, old style's the only thing. This is bullshit!
So let me tell you about the cast and crew involved in this great film. Great beat sucks! It sucks! We have Willie Atkins. You couldn't find a better actor than Willie Atkins for the lead? What's wrong with you people? Balls! You can't do that shit, man! Oh, so much man. Oh, thank you. Ooh, Ann Sheehan, a phone girl from Mancow's Morning Madhouse. Awesome.
No!
Oh. I'm so excited I pissed my pants, man! Gotta check this out. Let's talk about some of the perks. All right, man, every contribution amount helps. You can donate $1 and benefit our campaign quite greatly. Donate $5 and you have the opportunity to win yourself a straitjacket. That's right, $5, get your name in a hat to win a straitjacket. Anyway, $15, get your name in the credits. That's right, put your name on this film for life. It'll always be there and we'll make you proud for it to be there as well. You can grab a copy, your own copy, DVD of Gordon Finn, $25 donation, your name in the perks as well. $50 perk. This gets you your own autographed copy of the script. Fucking bees in here? Ah! That's better. Associate producer, that's right. You became a producer on this film for $75. Along with your associate producer credit, you get a copy of the completed film. Obviously, your name and credits.
Too much glare from your head.
Of was this movie again? Gordon Finn? Alright guys, and finally $500. If you donate $500 to this campaign, the hell with the $5 ticket to get yourself a straitjacket, you just bought yourself one. We will send you one regardless. Yours to have, no worries about winning, it's just yours. You also become an executive producer, and you're the top bitch on this thing. We're gonna add a new perk where you can smack Wolf in the face. What are we doing? Check it out, guys. Peace. Is the golden jewel of this campaign for oh my god.
We are rid of you.
Are you over there pissing again? Put your balls away.
Cloudy gay times, cloudy gray times.
Willie,
you are now a thing of the past.
Taking over the Wolf Report.
Days are here again.
Oh man, it's all furry. Oh, get that. Oh. Give me $1.
Happy day.
Play with my balls.
All together.
Stop. throwing your furry balls around.
We need a stand-in for Willie.
No, too much hair. Check this shit. His name's Wolf Mckinney. We found him in the outback. He's playing with his marbles and polishing his candy cane. All right, guys, so you gotta really check out this Indiegogo campaign. Balls, balls.
Hold on.
Are here again, the skies above.